All right. Good afternoon, brothers, sisters, friends. Good to see everybody.
弟兄姐妹、朋友们，大家午安！很高兴能够再次看见大家。Amen.
Hope you are happy coming together, worshiping God.
希望大家都会很愉快的一起来敬拜我们的神。Yeah,
I'm very happy to see you.
也有啊，我非常的开心可以再见大家。
So, this is the photos I didn't get to show last Friday. This is the photos of some of the photos I took of the Phnom Penh Church when Patrice and I went there last weekend for their 25th anniversary.
这些是在上个拜五我们有机会给大家看见的一些，当我跟 Patrice 在柬埔寨总拍了一些照片，就是跟这些教会在一起的时候。
So, Phnom Penh in Cambodia, they have like 300 over members. And during the anniversary, the provincial churches will come. And so they have like over 500 people to celebrate the anniversary together.
那么，柬埔寨的那个教会呢，有超过300多个基督徒，然后之后呢，他在这一个25周年里面呢，所有省的那些基督徒他们也都来一起参加，总共有差不多500多个基督徒在场。Again,
so vision, Singapore, JP Church. A vision
所以弟兄姐妹，这就是我们的梦想，有吗？你这个梦想看见了吗？
Again, Cambodia are very, you know, they are very into what you call Buddhism, right?
那么柬埔寨呢是一个非常充满着佛教气息的一个国家。
Yet God built such an incredible church. Okay? So, it can be done. JP, come on!
Come on!
Come on, Lassan, the 那么在新山呢，肯定神是有这个大能可以做到的呀。Yeah,
JB, oops, wow, that's from God.
Yeah,
thunder, that's thunder. So, anyway, okay, so, all right, here's another photo. Okay, Harlem, this is Harlem. This is Sovan and Sopip. Sopip, what's the name? Sovan, Sopip, the leaders of the Cambodian churches.
在蓝衣服的那个是我们的哈勒弟兄，然后呢，另外就是我们的柬埔寨，柬埔寨的那个带领，他是首班和首兵。Okay,
and that day, they had 6 people baptized. Amen.
所以当天呢，有6个人是受洗受救主。Okay,
two ladies, this is a single lady. All right, three young men and from the youth and campus.
那么当中呢有三个年轻人，一个甚至呢有一些很年轻的人受洗了。So
this lady, she worked for the Hope Hospital, you know, and she was so touched by the volunteers of Hope Worldwide that she decided to study the Bible.
那么在最我们的就是刚才天明弟兄指的那个妇女呢，她就是跟我们的这个柬埔寨的那个华裔希望去做，在那做全职的，然后之后她被感动了，就是当中看见了所有的基督徒们在华裔希望的付出呢，感动到她想要读圣经，最后决定做一名基督徒。Okay,
Hope JP, are you ready?
Come on.
You never know whose heart you touch as you go and help other people.
因为呢，我们从来不会知道我们到底下一个会感动到哪一个是谁。Again,
it was so special. Maybe we should do this. Again, the fathers, all the fathers, and the friends, held the hand of the people. You know, as they make their confession for baptism, it's like holding hands. Wow, so special.
那么这个呢，可能是我们可以考虑可以这样做的，就是当。 这些人他们在还没有受洗之前的前一刻，就是他们拉着这些还没受洗的那些朋友的手，去问他们这几个问题。
I watch this, I want to cry.
我看了我自己本身都很感动，我很想哭了。
Okay, so this is the leader. Okay, so one, so Sutip.
Sutip.
所以呢，这就是柬埔寨的那个领袖。 然后苏万和苏斌
One of the things I was so amazed by the Cambodians is their singing, you know. They really can sing. The gang, you know, I don't know, maybe it's because of the genetics, they have the darker skin, right? You know, like the Malay people, wow, their volume is like, whoa, my goodness, they can sing.
No, 我真不懂是不是因为他们文化还是怎么样，就是感觉上呢，他们柬埔寨的弟兄姐妹非常能唱。
So, amen. Again, Chinese people, JBNs, we also can sing. Okay.
啊，当然我们的心上也不赖啦，我们也可以唱，对不对？
啊，we challenge them, no problem. Hey, next year, I'll compile the list. There's a lot of conference. I think there's the Asian Leadership Conference, Asian Chinese Ministry Conference, Asian Singer Conference, Asian Campus Conference, all happening, you know. So I'll compile the dates, I'll tell you, then we can plan to see which conference we want to go. Amen?
然后在明年呢，我们将会有许多的亚洲的这个就是基督徒的聚会，那我们可以稍作安排呢，看我们的整个教会，我们可以去哪一些聚会。
The good news, okay, we don't have to fly, you have to fly maybe, or take a bus. It's all in Malaysia! You have to fly to China or anything, right? So, cost a bit lower, amen. So I'm very happy about
that. 很高兴的事情是我们不需要大飞机去到中国，还是去到哪里去，因为全部都在马来西亚，所以呢，我们肯定可以去的，阿门。
Okay, so, teens, you start to save up your money, huh? Don't go, daddy, last minute, okay? Start to save up some money.
所以呢，这次的青少年们也是可以开始存一些钱哦，然后之后可以一起去参加。
So don't buy so many things, okay? I know you're thinking about your next handphone already, so please, tighten your belt.
那么你们如果这时候在安排做计划要买下一部电或手机的话呢，那么稍微停一停。
Amen. Okay. So title my lesson. Stand in awe of God.
那今天我的传道的标题是站着欣赏神的大能。
You know, there are many things as human beings we stand in awe of. Many things that we stand in awe of.
其实呢，我们呢有很多事情我们看见，我们都让我们感觉到非常的惊讶。
Okay, I remember going, you know, as a young man, going to the island Pulau Tioman. Right? I don't know how it is like, it's been a long time. When I first went there, the water is like, wow, crystal clear, you know. Back then, I don't know how it's like now. Now maybe no more already. It's like, wow, so awesome!
那我记得在我年轻的时候呢，在我去这个刁曼岛的时候，我看见这个海水清那么清楚的时候，心底会感受到一种非常非常的惊喜、惊讶，哇的那种感觉。
Again, of course, being from Singapore, where you know we're surrounded with muddy water, right? This is like, wow, awesome, man.
那因为我自己身在新加坡，哪里也没有看见这种这样子的海。的海呢，那
个
死，
我
感觉非常的惊喜。
Again, it's in joy. You know, how come we haven't gone as a church? Okay, we plan a day trip or something. Day trip, overnight trip or something.
Okay, 让我们期待一起计划去好不好？
哇 ，a lot of money to save, So another, you know, so we stand in awe. You know, I remember when the Twin Tower got first built, the tallest building in the world back then, the Twin Towers. I was standing in awe of the Twin Towers. Like, wow, my goodness, Malaysia Boleh.
那么我记得在中塔刚刚建起来的时候呢，我也是站着，我觉得哇，马来西亚真的可以的哦，然后做的那么大的、那么高的楼。
Alright, and recently, you know, I went to Kota Kinabalu. You know, this is Mount Kinabalu. When I saw Mount Kinabalu, it's like, wow, my goodness. I stood in awe of the mountain.
最近呢，我也跟大家讲过，我去了这个科达基纳巴鲁，然后呢，看了那个山呢，我自己也觉得说，哇，真的是太棒，太棒了。
Okay, look small here, but you go there, it's like, my goodness. You stand in awe of the mountain.
这边看起来虽然很小，可是呢，当你真正看见的时候，你真的能够体会它那种那么的伟大，那么的宏观。
All these things are great, and we as human beings, you know, when we see it, we really feel like, my goodness, we really stand in awe of them. But out of all this, God is even greater, and we need to stand in awe of our God.
刚才我们看见的东西呢，已经可以处死我们了，每个人都感觉到非常非常的惊讶了。可是呢，我告诉你，如果来到神呢，那么他更应该让你感觉到很惊讶。
You know, compared to God, all these things are nothing, a dot, you know, in the sand. Okay, God is so huge, so great, so majestic, so powerful.
因为呢，若是比起我们自己来讲呢，我们就很像沙滩的一粒沙。可是呢，神呢，却是那么的伟大。
So let's read the passage. Psalm chapter 33, verse 6 and 8, the talk that talks about the awe of God. Okay, let's open our Bible app. Come on.
来，让我们来一起来念诗篇33章第6到第8节。主天借着耶和华的话而造，天上的万象借着他口中的气而成，他把海水。
You know, so here, the Bible says what? God made everything. Okay, the heavens, the sea, you know, the earth. And when you look at God, you cannot help but to stand in awe of Him.
这里说呢，他说是神。 他创造世界，创造一切的，也就是换句话说，当我们看见神所创造的这一切的时候，我们不得不因为他的创造而感受到那种惊讶。Again,
okay? So when you think about God, how do you feel?
当我们想到神的时候，我们有什么样的感受？
We as disciples, we as human beings, need to learn to stand in awe of God.
因为呢，当一名基督徒，我们需要真的去欣赏和敬畏神伟大的能力。
Okay, but today I want to talk about a different kind of awe that we need to stand of God.
今天呢，我会为大家提到我们在神的面前所带来的各种各样的敬畏。
So often we think about standing in awe. It's kind of like looking at Mount Kinabalu. Wow, so amazing, so beautiful.
因为每次当我们在讲到站着去看见这些很惊讶的事情的时候，我们只会想象到看着很像。
You know, the Bible says the other type of awe that we need to have needs to create a fear of God in our heart.
可是呢，圣经它提的这种敬畏呢，是提到关系到我们心中对他产生了某一种惧怕。
You know, this is not a what you call a popular topic. You know, most people think, "Wow, fear God, not fired up."
因为这不是一个很多人喜欢谈的题目，因为每当人谈到惧怕的时候，都不是一个很热的题目。
But this is an attitude that we all need to have because God is awesome.
但是呢，这其实是我们必须拥有的对神的一种态度来的。
So, when Moses went to Mount Sinai to collect the two tablets, the Ten Commandments, when he saw the fire, the thunder, the lightning, you know, the Bible says he was so terrified. He says, I am exceedingly afraid and trembling.
就像摩西呢，当他去到四乃山的时候去见神，拿取那个两个石板的时候呢。 圣经上提到形容摩西，他充满着惧怕去见神的。
You know Jacob, okay, I talked a little bit about him before. Jacob, you know, when he was running away from Esau, he had a dream of angels coming up and down a ladder where he was sleeping. And when we woke up, he was trembling in fear. And he said, "This place is the gateway to the house of God.
就好像 我曾经跟大家提到的雅各呢，在他没遇见神之前，他曾经有一个梦，他梦见了有一个一个梯呢，能够让他从地上去到天上。然后他之后醒来了，他就有一种惧怕，就哇，这个就是我能够去见神的的一个一个gateway 是一个窗口。
Okay, Isaiah in a vision.When God was talking to him in a vision, when he saw God, and how incredible, awesome the glory of God, you know, he fell down and said, "Woe am I! I am undone. I'm a man of unclean lips."
甚至是先知以赛亚呢，他在他的意象里面，他看见了神他所有的很奇异。奇妙的事情的时候呢，使他深深感受到他本身他是他感受到他自己是那么的微小，那么的不配的。
Okay, you know, because he saw how small he is, and he saw his sinfulness, and he knew, my goodness, if God were to judge me right now, I'm gone.
因为呢，他在当中呢，他深深的体会到他不配，因为他自己。看见了他自己所犯的过失和罪使到他知道如果神他如果要惩罚他的话呢，他是没有机会的。
Again, Jeremiah, another prophet, all these are great men, you know, powerful men, but when they stood in the eyes of God, they were all trembling with tears.
甚至我们提到耶利米，耶利米是一个我们所提的都是非常伟大的先知和可是呢，这些人呢，当他们看见了神的那些伟大的时候呢，他们都自己都站立了不住。
Okay, so the Bible says for Jeremiah, when he heard God's word spoken to him, he lost all his strength, like a man who is drunk. You know, have you seen people drunk? They cannot walk, no strength, right? Okay, he felt so feeble and weak, you know, like a man who is drunk with wine.
就像好像圣经上提到耶利米说，当他听见了神的话的时候呢，他自己本身的内心的感到就好像一些喝醉酒的人站立都站立不稳这样子。
Okay, Ezekiel, another great prophet. In the Bible says that when he saw the appearance and likeness of the glory of God, he just fell down on his face as if he.
甚至呢，以西结呢，他甚至形容到他自己。当他看见了神的时候呢，他自己本身要俯伏的拜在伏在地上。
Okay, so brothers, sisters, you know, when you see God, when you have your quiet time, when you read the message of God, you know, do you stand in awe of Him? You know, do you have a fear of the Lord in your heart?
并姐妹，当今天呢，当我们在读圣经的时候，当我们做灵修的时候。我们在神面前，我们心中是不是存有那种圣经所形容的那种敬畏的心呢？
You know, I know a lot of us, okay, we take God for granted.
很多时候呢，我们不懂得珍惜我们的神。
Okay, some of us, we have gotten used to God, you know.
然后甚至呢，我们已经是习惯了习惯一种行为。
And we treat God like buddy, buddy. Hey, buddy, come, copy, copy.
然后之后呢，我们习惯把神当成好像我们的一般的去喝茶的好朋友一样去喝去喝咖啡了一起了。
And of course, God loves us, and He's willing to go to coffee shop with you.
当然，神他是很爱你的，他当然会很愿意跟你一起去分享跟你去喝咖啡。
Okay, but God is still awesome God, and the fact that when you see Him.There should be a fear in your heart of a great respect of who you are spending time with.
但是呢，不管他怎样子爱你呢，对于我们来说呢，神他还是那么的伟大的，他是那么的让我们要感受到那种敬畏的。当我们来到他面前的时候，我们心底应该存有那种敬畏。
Okay, I created this lesson. Actually, this lesson is for me.Okay, because when I was in Cambodia, when I was listening to the messages, you know, by Harlem, by Vincent, by Takashi, all talking about how great God is, the unshakable kingdom, you know, I couldn't help to be convicted that I've forgotten what it means to fear God.
这其实呢是我为我自己写下了一个传道。为什么呢？是当我看见在柬埔寨，当哈伦，当温森或者达嘎旭他们在传道里面全部都提到神的大能的时候呢，让我去学习到我当中我几乎已经忘记了什么叫做敬畏神。
Okay, I remember on our way back, you know, I was talking to my wife, we were chit-chatting, you know, and I said, honey, what do you learn? Okay, and then she asked me, Tech, what do you learn? You know, amazing. Okay, great minds think alike. Connected. She said the same thing. The awe of God, the fear of God, you know, that's something we need to recultivate in our hearts.
Mm-hmm. 然后当我再回来的途中呢，我跟 Patrice 在谈。说哎，到底大家学了什么的时候呢？我们发现彼此都拥有相同的想法，就是学习到，就是我们都学习到应该要如何去敬畏神。
Okay, so brothers and sisters, do you fear God? Is the fear of God in your heart? Do you stand in awe of His Majesty?
嗯，所以弟兄姐妹，我们今天真的需要问我们自己内心。我们真的拥有对神的那种惧怕的心吗？
Okay, so here's a good checklist. How do you know that you are or you're not?
我们有一个好的方法去审查到底我们是否拥有这种态度。
You know, God's kingdom, the church. How do you treat the church? Is it for you? Wow, I'm coming into God's kingdom. I'm coming to the palace. You know? I know it doesn't look so grand, but the palace of God, or is it just a social club?
那么，对吧？第一个考验就是来教会。来教会的时候，我们心底存有的态度是怎么样的呢？是来到神的殿吗？来到神的皇宫吗？当然，我们看起来并不是很堂皇，但是这始终是神的殿。还是呢，我们态度是存着，哎，我来这边是一个俱乐部。
Okay, when you go to the palace, how are you like? Right? Think about it. You wear properly. You know, if the kings tell you, come by 2 o'clock, what time will you be there? 3 o'clock. Okay, 1 o'clock, you're already there. Ready. You already go to the toilet 10 times, so that you make sure when you see the king, you don't have to go to the toilet. You know? Embarrassing, right? Okay, you know, God's kingdom.
对啊，就像我们来教会的时候，我们是不是穿得非常整齐的？甚至是说，如果是你来皇宫去见那个皇上的，那皇上两点的时候呢，你几点要三点你几点要到了？你讲你应该是在两点早早就到了，甚至你可能去厕所去了十次，然后你为什么呢？你就是要准备好自己，然后预备去见皇上。
Okay, man, I know you're serving very hard, awesome job. But you know, if you're playing in a band for the king, How would you be like?
甚至是我们服侍四个班的弟兄姐妹，如果是我们是为着皇而唱的话呢，你觉得我们会拥有什么样的态度呢？
You know, you'll be what? Well, you'll be ready. Ready, dressed, proper. You check the instrument, you know. You make sure your voice is okay. Hey, song leaders, are we ready? We're going to sing for the king.
那么呢，甚至呢，我们在还没有为这个皇唱歌之前呢，我们肯定会查所有的乐器查所有的，我们查我们自己的可能自己的衣着是不是全部整齐的，全部我们会很小心的去完全的的去准备。
You know, but sometimes we treat church right like social club. I'm here to see my friends happy, and you need to be happy.Okay, I'm not saying don't be happy. I want us to be happy, to be a family. But at the same time, have that reverence, that fear of God. I want to make our service so awesome.
那么呢，我们呢是否是来教会呢？我们是当时就说来这边去见我们的好朋友罢了，然后还是怎么样呢？其实呢，我们的态度应该是我们需要把这个聚会呢，就把它当成好像我们要去参见我们天上的父王一样子，然后带着敬畏、带着准备的那颗心来。
Okay, how about your personal time with God, your date with God? How's it? Is it? Do you treat like you know I'm going to have an appointment with the King, or just a casual appointment. Okay, another routine habit.
看到我们自己的灵修呢，是我们是如有抱着什么样的态度呢？抱着我们去参见神的那种很有敬畏心的态度呢，还是很随便的，好像我们跟我们的朋友一起去花个时间呢，或者是说来到一个地步是就是变成说是一种需要做的一个完成的工作。
Okay, do you remember the video about this guy called Shruyo, who was a mafia gangster in Jakarta, who became a Christian? Do you remember that? I finally met him in Cambodia. We were on the same bus together.
那么我不知道你们还记不记得我们在就是影片里面看过的一个瑜伽达的一个弟兄，他曾经以前是黑帮老大。他之后他如何成为基督徒我不知道你们记不记得，那我终于有机会在巴士上遇见他，而且是在柬埔寨的时候。
Okay, remember how he shared, you know, he'll wake up early in the morning, 4 o'clock or 3:30. Not just wake up early, you know, but he get dressed in his suit, you know, to have his quiet time. It's like, wow. And it's real, you know, when I see him, ask, is it real? Yes.I respect my God. If I can respect the generals, the rich people, the government, I need to respect my God.
那么我就终于有机会见到他了，问他说为什么呢？因为他曾经分享，他每天早上3点多就起身来做灵修哦，而且不是一般的灵修，他甚至穿西装大衣。他的态度是这样，他说如果我能够尊敬那些有钱人甚至是高官的话，那么来到一个伟大的神，我难道不应该更尊重他吗？
Again, I'm not saying you need to wear a suit, tie. I'm not that kind, I don't like. But, you know, you need to be sharp, you need to be awake when you have your quiet time. You need to focus when you read your Bible. You need to think attentively when you pray, you know, because you're meeting your God.
当然，这边我并不是要教大家说你要打领带啊，穿西装，我不是这样子的仪式，反而是说，当我们在做灵修的时候，我们要醒觉，我们要专心，我们要认真的去查看神的话。
Okay, because you got to look at it as a privilege, you know, to read your Bible, to pray. Okay, the chance to pray to God is a privilege. All right, it's a privilege.Given to you.
我们甚至呢，应该把我们每一次在向神祷告的那种时间呢，把它当成是一种荣幸，因为确实去跟神讲话是一种荣幸来的。
Okay, how about the area of salvation, our own personal salvation? You know, do you look at it as, my goodness, you know, I'm saved, I repented, I got baptized, I'm saved, I got that precious ticket. Okay, it's like Jackie Chan, Jackie Chun. I got that precious ticket, today already sell out. Black market, you cannot buy, so precious, I don't want to lose this ticket. You know, do you look at your salvation that way? This is a precious ticket. I don't want to lose it. I want to keep it.Forever.
这是来到我们个人的救恩，我们是否把这个救恩当成是一个非常珍贵的票为什么呢？就好像这个张学友的演唱会的票是那么的珍贵，甚至你在黑市场你都买不到你是否是拥有这种这样的态度，说哇，来到神呢？我们跟他的关系，我们是否是拥有这种很珍贵神可以给我们能够上天国呢？
Okay, or we look at it, 哎呀， easy come, easy go, 精彩啦。 If I make it to heaven, amen. And if I don't, I pray lah. You know, we don't have that serious attitude.
还是说呢，当我们来到个人救恩我们还是说随便的，哎呀，随便啦，能够去到天上 OK 啦，去不到就算了咯，这样子。
You know, you're singing in your worship. Okay, I appreciate what Eric did today. Okay, make sure. Handphone off, silent mode, aeroplane mode. You know, we need to do that. When we sing, let's not check your Facebook, WhatsApp, all those things. Let's really sing with awe. Okay, let's really pay attention to our song. Put your heart into singing.
这次来到唱诗歌和敬拜的时候呢，我感谢Eric提醒大家把自己的手机开成飞机模式，就是不要在唱诗歌的敬拜的时候呢去划我们自己的手机，那真的是不妥当。Okay,
when you pray, keep confessing your sins. Have that conviction, you know. Doesn't mean you've been forgiven when you got baptized, you no more sin. Okay, we still struggle, we still have sin. We still need to beg for the mercy of God.
来到祷告的时候呢，我们甚至需要在当中继续不断的向神认罪，不是说当我成为基督徒过后就不会犯罪，我们还是会犯罪，我们需要很认真的向神认罪的。
God doesn't mean that one day you are forgiven, the other day and not. You know, God loves you. You are there with Him. But just like, you know, when you hurt your dad, or you hurt your mom, or you hurt your brothers and sisters, you still need to apologize. Right? They still love you. Okay, even though there's a fight, they still love you, you're still in the family, but we still need to apologize.
就很像我们在家里跟父母的关系一样，虽然我们的父母爱我们，但是如果我们的行为上有伤害到他们的话呢，那么我们应该还是得跟他们道歉，对不对？ 因为呢，道歉呢，不管是怎么样呢，他们还是爱我们的。
Okay, growth, evangelism, soldiers of Christ, is it an honor? Let's look at it. It's an honor, you know, to be a soldier of Christ, to be able to go out there, spread the kingdom of God, share your faith. Okay, it's an honor. Not many people can be God's Navy SEAL. You passed already, you know. Wow, remember the story I told on Friday? How jialat it is. You already passed, honor.
就很像成长了，成长呢其实是一种荣幸。你知道吗？神呢，已经是让我们呢，让我们合格了，让我们呢成为代表他的军队军事，就是拜五跟大家提的，那么一样。
Again, so when you're called upon to share your faith, study the Bible with someone, don't look at it, tired lah. Wow, how many people you want me to study the Bible with? Wow, it's an honor, you know, to fight for Jesus.
所以呢，我们必须把这些服事，特别是跟别人读圣经的那些，看成是一种荣幸，不要把它当成说，哇，要跟几个人读哦，哇，那么多人读，不要把它看成这样，反而是看成为是一种荣幸，你可以去服事神了。Okay.
So let's stand in awe of God.
所以呢，弟兄姐妹，那么大家一起站着，一起惊讶，很敬畏的，一起敬畏神。
Now we're gonna look at five short reasons, five scriptures, why we need to fear God and stand in awe of Him.
我们来看查看五节不同的经文，为什么我们应该这样做？
Okay, Job chapter 25 verse 2. Let's turn there.
在耶伯记第25:2，说神有治理之权，威严可畏，他在高天之处施行和平。Like
what we talk about, why do you need to stand in awe of Him and fear Him? Because He's God. He's so awesome, so powerful, so incredible. That's why.
那我们就好像刚才我们提这样子，为什么对他应该有这种尊严、这种惧怕呢？那因为他本身他是那么的伟大，他是那么的有权威的。
Again, sometimes we mistake. Again, sometimes we resist fearing God because we equate fearing God to what? Punishment.
因为很多时候我们心里面会抗拒去敬畏神。 因为我们觉得说，敬畏神是好像类似很像被一种惩罚一样。
Again, God is not here to punish you. Now, of course, you do something wrong, then you get punished. But He's not out there. Okay, today I don't like Shiggy, whack. Tomorrow I don't like Derek, Why? That's not your God. God is here to love you. But, you know, but he's like a huge, what, King Kong, you know, I mean huge, powerful, but loving. Huh? He's here to love you, but there's a sense of fear when you see him. Because he's God.
那今天呢，当我本来心里面不应该对他存有一种敬畏，他是因为我们怕他惩罚我们，就好像他并不是那个神哦，他走走走就他看见，比如说看见心里啊不高兴，他哇挂他，然后看见别人不喜欢，他就打他这样子去惩罚他，他并不是这样。但是不管如何，他虽然不是这样，他爱我们，但是呢，他还是伟大的，他是可敬畏的。
Okay, second reason. Because he will bring judgment to all. Ecclesiastes chapter 12, verse 13 to 14.
然后在传道书第十二章是三到十四节提到，为什么我们可以需要敬畏他呢？是因为他会带来审判。他说，你们一切都听见了，总而言之，应当敬畏神。 谨守他的诫命，因为这是每一个人的本分。人所做的每一件事，连一切隐藏的事，无论是善是恶，神都必审问。
You know, Bible says he will judge. Like it or not, okay? Whether you believe in God or not, he is going to judge. He's going to come back. He'll judge the good and the evil. Everything will be uncovered.
圣经上提到，其实呢，他不管你到底今天相不相信，喜不喜欢，圣经很清楚的指出来说，他会再来，而且会做出审判，不管是好的是坏的，甚至是一切隐藏不为人知的事，他都会审问。
Okay, it's like crossing over the border, right? When you go to the immigration, there's a slight fear. The immigration can say, sorry, you cannot cross over. Right? That's that slight fear.
就好像我们去移民厅过关的时候呢，我们心里面其实都有一些敬畏的心，惧怕的心，怕这个官员不让我们通过，对不对？
Okay, because the officer, he will bring judgment. It's up to him. He has authority.
因为呢，这一个官员呢，他拥有这一个权利去
Okay, if we are going in illegally, sorry, go back.
就比如说他抓到我们非法去过关的话呢，他就会把我们拒绝。
Especially I remember, you know, Malaysia, Singapore not so bad. You know, when I go to America, the immigration officer, they're very scary. Okay, they are number one. You remember the American brother? That size, double the size of most of us, huge. And when they look at me, they don't smile. So, why are you coming here? Tell me a reason. How long are you going to stay? Do you have a return ticket? Yeah, really serious. I scared, you know. Because even though I have a visa, they have the authority to reject me right at the entrance. Okay? And then I have to take a plane home.
其实呢，在美，在新加坡和马来西亚的海关的这些移民厅的官员还好啊。可是我记得我自己在美国去美国的时候，这些移民厅的官员他们是非常非常大致的。然后之后呢，他看着你的时候他也不笑的。然后之后呢，虽然我自己本身有了这个居留证，可是呢，他会不笑着问你说，你来这干嘛？有买了回去的机票吗？ 然后我看着心里面就生毛了，然后说就是说，哦，快，
吓了，吓了 ，Yeah, I really scared. And then my wife, hey, he's my husband. Wow, the minute she comes, somehow they love American citizen. The minute she comes, all they smile and all. Oh, welcome. That's why every time I go to America, I hide behind them.
所以呢，每次呢，当我遇见这种情况的时候呢，看见我太太是美国人，那他们会以着非常欢迎说他回来这样子，然后我就觉得哇，躲在我太太的后面是最棒的。Okay,
the officer can bring judgment, but how much more God? He will bring judgment. You know, let's have that fear because if we are evil, okay, I don't know how we are like. Hopefully you repented and you are really repenting. And you're continuing your repenting. The blood of Christ will keep washing your sins away. But, you know, we can pretend. There are many people who come to church that pretend to be godly. Okay? But in your heart, wow, all kind of mess.
Yeah. 肯定，因为他圣经上说他会做出这个审判，他会下这个判断，所以呢，我真的希望我们这边每一位呢，真的是悔改，去归向神了。然后因为什么呢？因为有很多人来教会，他们来教会呢，他们只是伪装，自己是属灵的，可是呢，却没有真正的去改变悔改归向神。
Okay, so in the words of Hua Chu Kang, don't play play, ah. Right, I love Hua Chu Kang, the book, the TV series. Oh, play play, ah. Okay, so don't play play with God.
所以呢，弟兄姐妹，我们真的需要很认真的对待神。
Alright, another reason why we need to fear God and stand in awe of Him, because He will what? When we fear Him, something miraculous happens. He will show you His heart.
那么另外一样，就是在诗篇第25章14节说，当我们敬畏神的时候，你知道吗？很奇妙的，如果我们存着对神敬畏的心呢，那么神会让我们展现他的自己的心意是什么。
Wow, the Bible says that He'll confide in us. He'll show you what is in His heart, you know. Can you imagine that? That's very intimate. That's so personal. You get to see God's heart.
就像圣经上说，要把心意向敬畏他的人显示，又使他们认识他的约。Again,
it's like my relationship with my wife. You know, her deep dark secret, she's not going to share with everybody, right? Only with close friends. With me, she's willing to share anything. You know, she'll share me her heart, how she's feeling, her insecurity, her weakness, her fears. Wow, that's because we have this relationship.
就好像跟 Patrice 的那个真正的那个关系，因为拥有这个关系呢，当然 Patrice 不会向每个人都是表达他内心里面的没有的那些安全感，那些惧怕，那些忧虑等等各种各样的。可是呢，他能够跟我分享，是因为拥有那份关系。同样的神，当我们跟他有那份关系的时候，也有。So
isn't it amazing? Again, when you fear God, as you pray, as you read your Bible, again, as you walk around, the Spirit of God will tell you God's heart.
所以呢，很奇妙的，当我们向神祷告，存着敬畏的心的时候呢，神会通过不同的事情来向我们显现他对于我们的那个爱意。
Oh, just like Abraham. Okay, think about it. Before God wanted to destroy Sodom and Gomorrah, what did God do? God didn't just go and zap, you know, say goodbye, Sodom. He went down on earth. He spent time with Abraham and he talked and he discussed with Abraham what to do about Sodom. Is that special? God had a discussion. Okay, God Abraham's opinion about Sodom and Gomorrah.
就好像圣经上所提到的，这两个城市，多顿，说多顿，说多顿，说多顿，说多顿，说多顿，说多顿，说多顿，说多顿，说多顿，说多顿，说多顿，说多顿，说多顿，说多顿，说多顿，说多顿，说多顿，说多顿，说多顿，说多顿，说多顿，说多顿，说多顿，说多顿，说多顿，说多顿，说多顿，说多顿，说多顿，说多顿，说多顿，说多顿，说多顿，说多顿，说多顿，说多顿，说多顿，说多顿，说多顿，说多顿，说多顿，说多顿，说多顿，说多顿，说多顿，说多顿，说多顿，说多顿，说多顿，说多顿，说多顿，说多顿，说多顿，说多顿，说多顿，说多顿，说多顿，说多顿，说多顿，说多顿，说多顿，说多顿，说多顿，说多顿，说多顿，说多顿，说多顿，说多顿，说多顿，说多顿，说多顿，说多 是那么使我们感觉到值得敬畏的。
You know, so many of us, right? We always ask, "What's God's will for me? I want to know God better. I want to know His heart." You know, then we need to what? We need to learn to fear Him, and then He'll open wide His heart. You see things that you never ever seen before, where most people would never ever know.
那时候呢，我们内心里面呼喊说，我们希望神啊，给我们显现他对于我们的心意是什么，他到底想要为我，想要带来我们生命带来什么呢？如果你想要有这种渴望呢， 你应该心存对他的敬畏啊，在跟他拥有这份这样子的正确的关系的时候，他就打开他的心意向你显明。
Okay, for reason why we need to fear God. For all good, it'll keep us from sin, so that we may have life.
在出埃及记第二十章二十节说，神他要我们敬畏他，是因为他要我们不至于因为敬畏而不至于犯罪。就好像摩西回答人民，不要惧怕，因为神降临是要试验你们，叫你们常常敬畏他，不至犯罪，为要叫你得福，使你的日子可以长久。
Okay, I add in two more scriptures, Deuteronomy 10:13 and 6:2.
还有在当然还有另外的两节经文是在生命记的第十章十三节和生命记的第六章第二节。
The fear of God will keep you away from sin.
也是换言说，我们对神敬畏的心呢，会让我们保守我们不至于犯罪。
Okay, and when you avoid sin, your life become better. You become happier, you know, as a person. You really enjoy your life more.And not only that, we all want long life, right?
Yeah.
Okay? Medical, very good. Help. But, this one, prevention. You know, when you fear God, you do the right thing, prevention. Okay? You have long life. You really enjoy your life.
Yeah, but, 圣经说我们不单只可以因为当我们没有犯罪的时候我们的心里面存着很多平安然后我们甚至呢，生命也会变得长久和健康。我们每个人都希望活得长长久久，对吗？当然了，学医呢是说医学有帮助了，但是呢，圣经上却在这里提到说，如果我们对神敬畏，我们甚至能够为我们自己的健康有预防的作用。
Okay, so fear is good, you know, right? Example, recently, right? Parking coupon.They put the sign, but they didn't impose until 1 or 2 months later. Then all of a sudden they come and check. You know, wow, everybody came. Yeah, boy, everybody got bill. Became afraid. Make sure. Throw. I also. So anxious, you know. Do I do it rightly? Do I need to put the coupon in the car? Maybe not. Do they have an app? Wow, I was looking for app. You know, me and Jingwan.You know, it's like, my goodness, it keeps us from trouble. I don't want to get 300 ringgit compound fine, Singapore car law fine, right? I don't want to deny, you know.
就好像最近在这边呢，在楼下发车，实行了这个发车的过后呢，我内心里面都是因为很害怕嘛，害怕如果不懂几时它实行，然后就必须要肯定自己是遵守这个法规，然后怎么做，然后怎样子做的是不是正确的，都很害怕，因为拥有这种害怕使我不至于就是犯规而需要罚款，受到罚款。
Our sin will harm us. Sin will steal your joy, and God knows that. So when you have the fear of God, you really think twice. You know? God will bring you to judgment. Everything. You really think 2 times, 3 times before you engage into any form of sin.
那么罪呢，肯定会杀害的。罪呢，会偷取我们的喜乐。所以呢，当我们对神拥有敬畏的心的时候呢，他让我们不至于犯罪呢，而能够保守，让我们能够常常拥有平安和喜乐。
Okay, my final reason for you. There are many reasons. Is what it will give you confidence.
然后最后一个，当然有还有很多的原因了。可是最后今天给大家的一个原因，我们要敬畏神，是他能够让我们有信心。
Psalm chapter 34, verse 7.
在诗篇第34:7，耶和华的使者在敬畏他的人周围扎营，搭救他们。
Okay, the Bible says what? The angel of God encamps around those who fear. God is protecting you.
圣经上他形容说，那些敬畏他的人呢，神都会让他的使者，让他的天使在他周围里面周围扎营，来帮他们搭救他们。
Okay, we as human beings, you know, we struggle with confidence, right? You know, I had my D group with the BioTalk leaders. Majority, we say, what do you want to change? brother confidence, including me. Okay, but of course my goal was something else. But yeah, we all struggle with confidence. But guess what? When you know that God is guarding you, God is protecting you, God is with you, you know, you have a certain confidence that is beyond your understanding, you know, because you know what? The great God is going to take care of you.
最近在我们每个人都会挣扎着没有信心，就好像最近我在跟那些领袖他们一起在分享的时候，我们都一直祷告呢，都是发现都是自己缺乏自信心的方面挣扎。可是呢，圣经上却提到说，如果我们相信而且知道神呢，他会帮助我们，他会搭救我们的话呢。 我们肯定会提升我们自己的自信心。Okay,
students, who's going to help you pass your exam? Of course, you must study, After you study, okay, and you are committed to Jesus, who's going to help you pass your exam?
所以，甚至是青少年学生在座的学生们，谁可以帮助你们就是及格。如果你已经尽了你的能力。 去读书了，那么之后，而你却也是一名基督徒的话，你认为是谁可以帮助你去及格呢
？Okay, God will help you. Don't worry.
所以呢，神呢，他会帮你的，所以不要担心。
You know, there's a sense of confidence that you will never get if you're not a Christian.
其实呢，如果是今天我们是一名基督徒的话呢，我们会得到一种无名的那种自信心。
Alright, some practicals in closing. What are some practical things that you can do to learn to stand in awe of God?
那这些给带一些实际的行动可以改变。
Okay, I'll just mention it. You can take a photo. You can sing for your quiet time. Amen.
就比如说，你可以在你的灵修里唱诗歌。
How about take a day where you just sit down and think about God's glory? You know? Just imagine God's glory, His characteristics, His name.
也或者是花一天的时间，去思想、思念着神的性格、神的各种各样的名字、他的大能。Okay,
share with one another, share with your friends God's power. You know, sometimes when you talk about God's power, okay, the more you persuade people, you actually get more persuaded.
甚至呢，跟大家分享，跟别人分享神在你生命里面做的神迹大能，因为呢，你分享的越多，你对神的认知会越大。How
about pray for a soft heart? You know, after going to Cambodia, my prayer I take it more seriously. Okay, I take it more seriously because I want my heart to be soft.
然后当为自己的那一个心去祷告。 拥有一颗柔软的心，因为特别是当我这次去了柬埔寨回来过后呢，我更加决定需要有点这样的行动。Okay,
I like to suggest young Christian, those of you who feel you're young Christian, how about every day 15 minutes of prayer?
也或者是给大家在座那一些你，如果是觉得你是一名年幼的基督徒的话呢，你给自己一个挑战，每一天向神祷告15分钟。
Okay, what to pray? I don't know. You find out. You think about it. Okay, if you pray for everybody here, well, there's about 50 of us. Pray for Auntie Wisim, pray for Uncle Carmen's job, pray for Punk's, you know, safety as he goes to Singapore, pray for Auntie Patrice so he can teach the women, pray for Helen in her work, pray for Wai in her work or spiritual. Yeah, you pray for every. That's more than 15 minutes.
那么你如果是能够怎样子祷告些什么内容呢？我不知道，但是比如说你能够为大家、为贤、为我、为Tag、Patrice等等每一个这样子祷告的话，我已经可以包你是超过15分钟了。Alright,
it's a habit to learn to cultivate.
这是一种习惯来的，是一种你可以培养的习惯。
Older Christian, we used to pray one hour. Some of you used to pray 1 hour. Now. 2 minutes. Time, okay, increase it back. You know, maybe 30 minutes? Why not? Wake up 30 minutes earlier. Wow. Yes, a bit tiring. But once you start doing it, after your prayer, you feel refreshed. Wake up 30 more minutes earlier. Pray for 30 minutes. You know, have that good time with God.
嗯，也或者是成为基督徒很久的基督徒们你们曾经是能够祷告一个小时的，那么现在呢，可能三分钟都是一种挣扎，那么是时候改变了。怎么做呢？其实早上早一点起身是的，是很会很累，对不对？但是不用紧，只要我们继续不断的改变我们。改变做这个决定呢再重新的把这个祷告的习惯半个小时一个小时再培养回来。
Okay, if you lost your fear of God, maybe you need to see the cross again, watch the movie The Passion, read the Bible about the cross again, you know, get reconvicted about what Jesus did for you.
如果说你觉得你自己本身不会敬畏神的话呢，那么你可以再重温十字架，重温就是基督的基督十字架的牺牲。
Okay, if your heart is very hard, maybe this is a good solution. Think about Judgment Day, going to court with Jesus. Okay, that's if your heart is hard, you feel like, well, it's not very soft. Think about it. How is it going to be like?
那你如果是你觉得你自己的心真的是很硬，那么你可以想的东西是就好像想到审判日吧，就好像你需要去见法官了，法官需要下判了，然后你可能从那边来去着手吧。
Okay, other thing is remember your personal conversion story. Write or count your blessing every day. Write down a blessing from God.So that what you can learn, there are many other ways. These are some suggestions for you to learn how to what? Fear God and to stand in all of it.
那么当然还有很多的建议，可是其中一些其他的一些建议，比如说你可以去数算神给你的祝福，或者呢可以去想回重温你曾经如何成为基督徒的那个过程。然后呢，从中呢，再让你把带回对神的那种敬畏。
So, brothers and sisters, are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay. So, let this year. Well, I'm about to finish it. Next year. Again, from now onwards, when is the day of repentance? Today. Okay. Starting from today, let's learn to stand in awe of your God and have a fear of God.
兄弟姐妹，让我们大家呢一起的来做这个决定，好不好？让我们呢大家一起做这个决定，从今天开始悔改，然后呢一起能够对我们的神拥有一颗敬畏的心。
Okay, so now we're gonna be partaking the communion to think about the sacrifice that Jesus has done for us on the cross, the bread, his broken body, the wine, his blood. Okay, so Uncle Carmen will pray for us in Chinese. Thank you.
弟兄姐妹，来，让我们来低头，为这饼和酒圣餐祷告。亲爱的天父，父神，谢谢你今天我们能够学习到，如何能够内心里面存，对神也拥有一颗敬畏的心。是的，就好像他说，我们的时候，我们不懂得去珍惜，主耶稣基督你神曾经所付出的，在十字架上所付出为我们最牺牲的一切，牺牲了你自己的生命，好叫我们呢能够重新。得到重生，得到一个新的生命，新的希望。直到今天，当我们看了也读了许多的经文，我祈求神你能够带我们再拿起这个饼，代表着耶稣的身体，而酒代表着耶稣的血来洗净我们的罪的那个时刻呢，让我们内心里面去帮助我们去谦卑的去想，甚至帮助我们，当我们内心里面若是非常挣扎。也不懂得如何去敬畏你的话，我祈求神，你能够让我们重新回想起种种神你各种各样的种种的祝福是种种的帮助甚至最重要的是你给我们的恩典，你给我们的救恩，你给我们的赦免我们的罪，所以我们谢谢你，我们呢祈求你帮助我们，让我们能够更懂得感恩，更懂得敬畏你。这祷告是奉我们主耶稣基督圣名的祈求，阿门。